and welcome to a new season of Fun League. We are playing Blood Bowl and it's season 27. We are playing against a Skaven team with our new knights, so it's gonna be quite exciting. I am in advanced very much in team value. He misses a lineman, he got another lineman hurt, he got three dodges, that's the gutter runners, he got a red ogre, and my team is pretty good. We have two wolves with dodge block, mighty blow and juggernaut here, and agility. Parody Unstoppable with 5 in strength as the Rat Ogre and the Flesh Golem with guards, a zombie with guards, so that's gonna be pretty good. So, welcome to the match. Hello, Nobby. Okie dokie, I didn't see anything. I just haven't heard that he didn't show up. But without any ado, let's play ball! And remember to subscribe either here on Twitch or on Facebook. You can also subscribe on YouTube. The idea here is make the awareness of Blood Bowl as much as possible. So give us a like on the videos. Follow us here on Twitch. We are a very nice community. So he's buying a wizard, a babe, a skitter, and a bribe. So he's going. Gonna see how it goes. And we have got some sound commands effects. You can scroll down if you're on Twitch to see what the commands are for interacting in this stream. So let's see what's happening here. Yeah, I am going to receive. Let's see if we had. Set up that thing. We have the fame plus 2. Very nice. But we also got 10 fan factor against 2. This could go over to be a slaughterhouse. Did he have his? I do have that one in there. I wouldn't put him up there. I just wouldn't. I think that's a real bad idea to put him there. Or there. It's a very, very bad idea. I'm just saying. Let's play ball. Okay. Okay, he stays there. Just going in here just in case. Just in case. Smack! Injury! Nice, Leo. Leo. That's not so good. That was not good. So go straight up there. See, we are not getting too close here because he can fireball the shit out of me. Skitter, his strength too. Is that yeah, this is a rookie rat ogre. Well, that is tempting. Wild animal. He gotta be pretty new to this game, I think. Push. He's probably gonna reroll it. Nope, no rerolls. Okay. That's good. Probably gonna get kick, I think. Nah, one die. No break though. Come on, come on, come on. Just run up there. It's fine. Just stay. Nope. Oh, he failed it. He goes up there. Hello. Boo. Can we kill him? Hello. He tries to shattering. He hits here. Gets it. Come on! Whoa! Knocked down! Fantastic. Get him! Oh, let's try this.
Kill him!
Nope. I got these commands. You can scroll down. Yeah, well, Nobby. Anything can happen in Blood Bowl. It's a plus four. You shouldn't be able to do it. Anything can happen against Skavens. Just saying. He rerolls it. Got the six. I would probably not do that. Not have picked up with the one I had. And he has used the reroll. It's a push. Let's see if he can. Don't do that through tackle zones, especially when he got tackled. Doesn't matter, because he's lucky. We will see. The danger of playing against Skavens is that they just need one ball to get through and then they're gone. Up, no break. Kill him! Ah, it's a knockout! Well, you can win and you can lose and you can draw against anyone. Anyone. Jerry! There we are. Oh, and he didn't kill him. That gives such a nice warm feeling right down the spine that he didn't kill him. Now the wizard's gone. Aulus! Aulus lives. It's a loner. Oh yeah, baby. Kill yourself. Injury. Knockouts! This is going quite well. Apo's gone. He's down to one reroll. You dirty rat. He got through it. Or he's dead. It's a plus six, mate. Still a plus six. Last reroll gone? I wouldn't do that already. Oi. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. He got all his men back. Wow. He had two socks, now he got nothing. He got nothing! Nothing! Can't really do anything about it. He can, of course, he can hit there, but with how many dice? Two, yeah, well, he got two. No, yeah, one, two, two dice because he had that one, but. Such a nice weather. It's gonna be a touchback. Touchback. Who does he give the ball to? The runner. The gutter runner. Next time I'm gonna switch those two in. What? Okay. Heheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheh looks like desperation to me. I love it! Does he go? Would he go down? And no. Nope. It's a 3+ dodge. Got one reroll though. Made it. Nice. Does he reroll it? No, he don't. Can't get to the end zone. And I can get 6 dice on him. What? With a non-tackle piece? Well, that's a 3+. Yeah, baby. Ah, boo. Still a 4+. 5 plus. Oh, move your ball carrier first. You don't have a reroll. A bit annoying, but it's okay. Bye bye, Skitter! Now where do we go? We do want to get up there and have a chance of a touchdown. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Yeah,
exactly. Hello, doctor. It's a push. Yeah, I'm great. I'm great. Another push. Come on, both down. Well, it looks good. It looks very good today. We are down at He's two men down now. He has used his reroll, he has used his APO. So how are you, doctor? Yeah, it is. It is a good. He just needs guard. then Perry is truly unstoppable. Very good. It's a push. Very good. Thank you. He lives. What the hell was that? Plus 3 plus. What? Come
on!
I have been playing with Steamlabs, Streamlabs this afternoon. More commands to follow. This is going well. And later on at 10 o'clock we're having a kartoffel bowl match, the last one in season 20, with our kartoffel bowl necromantic team. And we're playing a dark elf team, so get the ref. Gonna use stand firm there, because then he just... Oh, Frank! Oh. He's fine. Fine. So he gonna foul who? Perry? Gonna foul Perry. Perry. Ah, Perry's fine. He's fine. No. Throw it. Why? You don't have any turns. Why didn't he throw it? That's good. Now he's getting Zebra the Swift. Leo, do we keep? What do we do? Just gonna keep it like this. He's down two men. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And we can foul now without being too much afraid. Only afraid of the snake. Another reroll. Huh. A blitz there would have been nice. Nice! So nice. It's a push. Ah, boom. Very good. Oh no! Just a stunt! Just a stunt! That's a reroll. Isn't it? Not okay. Wow. Thank you for the music. that's a one die. Nope. That's very tempting. Well, that went pretty good. Don't foul with... Why do we foul with that one? Thank you. Aw, oh, boo! That's 3-0, and have anyone seen the football matches qualifying world championship qualifying football matches today? No, you can't. Rats are vermins who needs to be killed. By the way, did you see any football matches in the qualifying for world championships? Denmark played against Moldova, and we was entering with our second best team. Second best, the B team, except our goalkeeper Kasper Schmeichel. And we won 8-0. We haven't won that much since 1988. Trying to score. Stolen! Thank you for the raid! What happened to the... there we are. Thank you! And hope you had a nice stream. Nice to see you back in Blood Bowl. You have been off streaming for quite a while, I think. Nice. Very nice. So I was yeah, life is pain, I'll say. Kill him! we live, we are living.
Woo!
Yeah, that's nice. Very nice to see you back. It's a push. What did he get? Another push? That's brave. Or stupid. Depends on the eyes. Come on! Come on! Oi. Oh, it's not there. It's there I wanted to go. Come on, give me a foul.
Kill him. How did you go?
Ah. This is really no, don't use your re-roll on that. Let's just go all the way through here. If we can get some of those guys here. Ah, boo! Boo! Oh my God. Bye bye. Wow. Okay. Let's do this. I think I got this. Yeah, well, if they ever get home. Five plus. Ah, this should not be possible. Thank you. Oh my God. Go! Does he fail? Nope. Touchdown!
Touchdown!
This gotta be the biggest win I ever had. Don't want that zombie. And Frank got the MVP. Yeah, I'm gonna evaluate it. That's wild. And in half hour I have the next match, and that is with this team. Yeah, I don't know, because he didn't, yeah, a lot. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, that's 17, 20, 28, 30, 35, 35 stars. Okay. We are looking at a guard here. And then pile on. Getting kick. I don't want to give zombie more movement. I'm gonna give him kick. If it was double, that's another thing. But this is pretty good. I'm not unhappy about this. So thank you for watching, and I'll be back again in a half hour. Yeah, no kick block is good. Kick block is good. So, I'll be back again in a half hour with the Kartoffel Bowl match. I'm gonna host another one while, but this is Jakala saying thank you for watching, and until next time, remember to subscribe either here on Twitch or on YouTube. The goal is as many as possible to watch and play Blood Bowl. Until next time, keep your balls hot, pumped, ready. Thanks for now. Hey.